Hello and welcome to Mint Talk India. Let's do the workbook solutions for class 5th EVS chapter number 16, Who Will Do This Work? Complete the following passage with the help of the words given below. Narayan knew that people who usually did this work, that is cleaning work, were thought to be untouchables. He asked, what is the use if the village people do not change their thinking? They have become used to someone else doing this work for them. Gandhiji replied, why? Don't you think the people who clean also benefit from it? They also learn a lesson. To learn something is like learning a new skill, even if it is a cleaning job. Little Narayan was not convinced. He again argued, those who make a place dirty but do not clean it should also learn lessons. Gandhiji and Narayan continued to argue about this. But when he grew up, Narayan always followed the path shown by Gandhiji. Question number 2. Write true or false for the following statements. Number 1. People of one community have to do cleaning work? No, that is false. Cleaning work should be done by all. Number 2. Even guests had to clean their toilets in Gandhiji's ashram? Yes, that is true. Number 3. Gandhiji used to clean toilets in Wardha? Yes, that is true. Number 4. Gandhiji said that everyone should not do cleaning work? No, that is false. Gandhiji always said that everyone should do all kind of cleaning jobs. Number 5. Gandhiji fought against untouchability? Yes, that is true. Number 6. The Indian Constitution was prepared under the leadership of Baba Saheb Ambedkar? Yes, that is true. Question number 3. Very short answer type question. Number 1. Why do people do different kinds of jobs? Because different people have different type of skill, abilities, choices and needs. Question 2. Write any two jobs that people would not like to do. Usually people would not like to pick up garbage from others' home and sweep the floor. Question 3. Every person should do every kind of work. Who said these words? These words were said by Sri Mahatma Gandhiji. Next question. In olden times, did children have to do the same work as their fathers and grandfathers did? Is this the same nowadays? Yes, in olden days, children used to do the same work as their father and grandfathers. But nowadays, it is not the same. People do different kind of jobs depending on their own education and their skill. Question 2. Who are untouchables? Does untouchability still exist in India? People who do cleaning jobs are often called untouchables by other people. And yes, untouchability still exists in some parts of India. Number 3. Why some people, despite being educated, still have to do the cleaning jobs? Some people are forced to do cleaning jobs despite being educated because their father and grandfather used to do such jobs. Question 4. How are people, those who normally do cleaning job, are treated if they deny to do the cleaning work? Usually those people are treated very badly if they deny to do the cleaning work. What was the name of Gandhiji's ashram at Ahmedabad? Gandhiji's ashram at Ahmedabad was named Sabarmati Ashram. Next question. Who was Narayan? What was his job in the ashram? Narayan was a follower of Mahatma Gandhiji. His job in the ashram was to teach the guests about how to clean the toilets. Next question. Who did the cleaning work in Gandhiji's ashram? Everyone staying there in the ashram had to do the cleaning work by themselves. Next question. How was cleaning job done in those days? In those days, toilets were not now what we see nowadays. In those days, there used to be a hole under which baskets were kept. People sat on the holes for their toilet, and later on, the baskets had to be lifted by hands to be emptied. Question 5. What incident took place in Wardha? How did Gandhiji and Narayan react to this incident? Describe it in describe in your own words. Once Gandhiji and Mahadev Bhai went to stay in a village near Wardha in Maharashtra. They started to clean the toilets of the village. One day, a man pointed out at Mahadev Bhai and asked him to clean a dirty toilet. Babla was very angry on hearing this. He thought that the villagers felt it is not their work to clean their toilets, but it is the work of Gandhiji and his followers. Write a short note on Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, a campaign initiated by our Prime Minister Mr. Narendra Modi. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is a nationwide campaign in India for a period of 2014 to 2019 that aims to clean all the streets, roads, infrastructure of Indian cities. What is equality among people? Name a right made by central government for giving equality to all people. Equality among people is one of the fundamental rights of the Indian Constitution, to give equality to all the people in everything. It means there will not be any kind of discrimination among people on the basis of their caste, religion, education, or anything else. This is how we end our workbook solution. Hope you like it. The link for the explanation of this chapter is given in the description box. We will meet very soon with the explanation and workbook solution of our next chapter. Till then, thank you very much and God bless you all. Thanks for watching and do like, share, subscribe our channel Mint Talk India for more upcoming videos.